Hey there, Kiss here. This is the second time I've punched a game. First time I got like to some mausoleum looking thing. It was kind of weird. Change the settings. Hope I should be louder. Hopefully my mic's better. And we'll see how fast this game loads first. You see some texture pop in. The game's still loading even though we're in. Some things start off kind of smudgy and low texture. Now they're loaded in, it should be alright. Those are two notes we read last episode. Okay, this isn't where I stopped at. I got back up to the top of the hill. This is like the last checkpoint. Now I'm kind of lost, I don't know how to get back up. Even though I've been uploading about one a day, it has been a week since the last play. The loading time was actually a little longer than I expected. I had this game loaded on a solid state drive, which usually will perform about, in practice, 3 times as fast as a regular hard drive. It's supposed to probably do more, but in practice what we're going to do is about 3 times. So if you play this on a regular hard drive, instead of taking about 10 seconds or so, it'll probably take about 30 seconds to get to the texture pop in. Apparently I didn't save anything. I remember what I did. I had to get the crow. I'm just going through this because I think I know what I have to do now. happened to Forrest, I didn't know I had to go back and see the body again. You have to take the dagger and then come back to the body. Which isn't the best kind of game mechanic ever. But I guess I don't know what's happening. This guy is also dead, if he was there at the train tracks. I can't remember what he was wearing though. These really aren't my thing. Still the same level, but now it has a different lighting effect going on. The geometry didn't have to change, just the lights. And some kind of like filter. Nobody's carrying a dagger. Maybe I should have looked out further because I don't really know where to go. Okay, so it does go in order.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps most.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps most.
I don't get it.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps most.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps most.
the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must die.
So if this one's not two, maybe one of theirs two.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must die.
The hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must die.
Chad! Get off of him! He's your brother! Get off of him! Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad.